Family violence is described as an action against a member of the household or a member of the family that results in physical harm, bodily harm, assault or sexual assault against another person. And it also includes threats to take those actions against the other person.